So this is the exercise problem in endeavor. Okay, a point P is 15 mm above the HP and 20 mm in front of the VP. Okay, another point Q is 25 mm behind the VP and 40 mm below the HP. So in this case, two positions given. Okay, so point P and point Q. Draw projections of P and Q, keeping the distance between their projectors equal to 90 mm. Okay, the end projectors, the point P and point Q, okay, the distance between, so these two points is 90 mm. So draw a straight line joining their top view, their front views. Okay, so now I am taking point P, okay, 15 mm above the HP and 20 mm in front of the VP. Okay, so above the first case is point P is above HP, okay, and 20 mm in front of VP, above HP in front of VP. Okay, so what is the meaning of above the HP in front of VP? Means the point P is situated in first quadrant. The point P is situated first quadrant. Okay, so this is the point P is in first quadrant. This point P is 15 mm above the HP. This is the horizontal plane, 15 mm, and 20 mm in front of VP. So this is the 20 mm is the in front of VP. Okay, so next point is Q. This is the point P position. Next point Q is 25 mm behind the VP. So point Q is behind VP so 25 mm behind VP and 40 mm below the HP. Behind VP and below the HP. So which quadrant? Third quadrant is the below HP and behind the VP is the third quadrant. Okay, so this is the point Q, 25 mm behind the VP, 40 mm below the HP. Okay, so just first of all you need to draw the, so point P is the front view and top view. Okay, so this is the front view of the point P, that is, this is the P dash, and this is the top view of the P point. This is the P, this is the P. Okay, so after that, so draw projection lines like this. Okay, so you need to draw on reference line. This is the XY reference line. See here, X and Y. Okay, so after that, just rotate this HP plane, horizontal plane, in 90 degrees. Okay, so that you need to draw the P dash is the above reference line, and the P point, that means top view, is below reference line. Okay, this is the reference line. See here. So now consider XY reference line. The point P is, where is the point P? Above reference line. Okay, how much distance? 15. So please take 15 mm distance and locate the point P dash. Okay, so already you know that one formula is the above HP and below HP. Next, behind VP. The next one is in front of VP. This is the X and Y. See here. So above the HP. So in this case, the term available is the above reference line. Okay, so this is the concept. This one is the shortcut, some formula. Okay, so this point P dash is the above reference line, and so this point P, so top view, draw the top view or locate the top view below reference line. So how much distance? So this is the above HP is the 15, and in front of the VP is the 20. Okay, so 20. So why we are drawn below reference line point P? So because of this horizontal plane rotate 90 degrees in clockwise direction. So this point P dash, sorry, P is below ref, I got the P is below reference line. Okay, so this is the case one. Next, case two, the point Q is 40 mm below the HP. See here, so below the HP, so draw below HP term is available below reference line, so that to so take below reference line, how much distance? 40. So this is the point is Q dash HP. Okay, so this one is the below HP. Okay, below HP. So this is the front view. So please observe from this side, we will get front view on, so VP plane, and top view on HP plane. So after that, so draw like this. Next, rotate this horizontal plane, so 90 degrees. You will get you will draw the this top view of the point above reference line. Okay, so 40 mm, this is the 40 completed. Next one is just rotate this plane, you will get this point here. Okay, so distance from here to here is a distance equal to how much? 25. Okay, so 25, then this is the point is Q. Okay, from here to here is 25. So before going to draw Q dash, please take 90 mm from here to here. So because of in this question, so given the distance between their projectors, that means PQ equal to 90 mm. So take 90 mm. Okay, from this point, after that draw the QQ dash line. Clear? Okay, but see here, so draw straight lines joining the top views. Okay, so dash is the front view, that means P dash is the front view. In this case, Q dash is the front view. So in this case, P is the top view, this one is the top view, PQ without dashes or top views, with dashes or front view. Okay, so please join these two lines like this. So please join these two like this. P dash, Q dash is the front views. After completion of this one, you need to draw the top views also, PQ. Okay, so this is the final answer. Okay, then see the procedure. So this is the procedure. Okay, so I will draw the this diagram in AutoCAD software also. See here. Then, so P dash point is the 15 mm above the HP. 15 mm above the HP. See here, 15 mm above the HP. Okay, so this one is the, this is the point is, this point is P dash. This point is P dash. Okay, this point is P dash. Next one is this point P is 20 mm in front of VP, so take 20 in front of VP, so this one is the P. Okay, so after completion of this one, so take 90 mm distance, because of the end projectors of P and Q is 90. So after completion of this one, so take 25 mm for Q point, 25 mm for Q point. Okay, this is the Q, this one is the Q. Next, so for Q dash, so take 40 mm from this point, 40 completed. So this is the Q dash, multiple text Q dash. Okay, so just so please draw all these diagrams by using a drafter. Okay, then so after completion of this one, just draw the join front views. So front views means P dash and Q dash is the front views. So join like this, okay, and join top views by using drafter for manual position. Okay, so this is the complete answer. Just see the dimensions, 15, then this one is the 20, 25, yes, 35. Clear? This one is the X and Y reference lines. Okay, so just draw this diagram. So for by using drafter for manual. Okay, so this is the complete procedure and solution. Okay, so if you have any doubts on this formula, so please see the previous video for easily understanding.